Hey, yes, sir. I knew some people little mocosos were born to represent the raza.
Hey, man, I didn't get asked to. I was jumped into this motherfucker.
The 13th razón to be a sureño is hold your ground and put it down. In Las Calles where you live, let's get fucked to the 12th. In your mind, picture wealth, getting your slang on strong for your family and your health. We break dough while we roll up in this hustle game, just for razones. I won't explain. Razón número 11 es algo que conocen. Unión entre pandillas living, sureño vida. Some locals are with it, others choose to go broke. Respeto for fuckers that call the gun smoke. Hell yeah, you know the deal, let's say always keep it real. Keep razón número 10, pack your fucking steel. Cause they will catch you slipping, they will pop the clipping. And these 13 razones are why these lobos tripping. Some stick you in the chest and go out the back door. Wicked from Bronx, I hate to make you feel more.
Some don't wanna hear it, but fuck it, yo te enseño. Since the way it should be done is to remember where you're from. One thing we know is we have calle control. A lot of things with this curse, the boss I brought it first.
I break it down at number 9. This is one you keep on mind. Putting work to pay your dues. Remember, always roll with troops. No matter what you should be, something that we prove. Like running the celdas, as sureños power move. Breaking fools left and right. When I explain, it comes tight. Living life as pandilleros, catch you slipping, do you right. Some get to see the inside of this, don't participate. Razón número 7 is to get out all the hate that we create while growing up. End up not giving a fuck. Temper's a head trigger, that's why vatos learn to buck and duck to leave the scene. Number 6 is for the fiend, addicted like a clucker to this gangster dream. You see, what we do is jump into the net, and I'm bringing it real, so what you see is what you get. Number 5, never hide, you take it with you when you ride. In Spanish it's orgullo, in English they call it pride.
Some don't wanna hear it, but fuck it, yo te enseño. The way it should be done is to remember where you're from. One thing we know is we have calle control. A lot of things with this curse, the props I brought it first.
I'ma drop this last verse. Don't forget that I'm the first to bring the curse of pistolas and that super sport hearse. There's a couple more razones, but before I get to that, know that all of us sureños never hesitate to snap. Just like that, now you know, here comes number 4. It's surviving these streets cause they stalk you hardcore. So watch them close, eventually they'll creep. And if I'm not mistaken, we're on reason number 3. Now you know all the rules, but this one makes you choose. It's a seed that gets planted and grows while you pay dues. Now who's down with their pride? Number 2 can't be denied, so I'ma let your putos know it's still the brown side. Porque we don't hide nada like the rest of them chavalas. What we can't handle with words, loco, we handle with balas. The primera razón is to have corazón, and if your hood's respected, ahí te haces cabrón.
Some don't wanna hear it, but fuck it, yo te enseño. The way it should be done is to remember where you're from. Thing we knows, we have calle control. I love it with this curse, the props I brought it first.